Megan, who trained him for 2 weeks. He was totally obnoxious before he got to her, did not really follow too many commands, just a hyper typical puppy, and she showed us how to kind of gain control of him using the e-collar, and so far it's worked wonders, and he's a completely new dog, so thanks, Megan.
Thank you.